folding your clothes, Grima? You're folding your clothes?
That won't work.
You're wasting water, Finn. You won't need that in the Candy Kingdom. Not to use as a shield, anyway.
Make a good cake plate. Now for the cake.
The perfect start to a perfect cake. Or at least a better one than LSP's.
I don't think so.
Not gonna work.
That's a good cake base. Now it needs some frosting. That's not quite right. I'm leaving something out.
Is this bathtub getting plugged up again or what?
Just clean it because you're shampooing.
Do you know how to use?
gross, but oddly tasty looking. At least we have some frosting now.
Bloop! You might think it's frosting, but it's not. Almost done, I think.
Ta-da! What awesome birthday cake! What do you think, Marshmallow Kid? Pretty nice, huh?
Yes! That's way better than that nasty thing LSP made. Thanks, Finn and Jake!
Glad to help! All right, Jake, that's that. We fixed all of LSP's noble deed screw-ups. Time to let Pillamon Butler know what a bad job she did.
Yeah! No way he'll put her in charge of the Ice Kingdom after he hears what a mess she made of everything.
Pillamon Butler, Jake and me are finally back. And man, oh man, are you gonna want to hear about this. What the?
By the power vested in me, by the Candy Kingdom and the King of Ooh, I pronounce you Princess of the Ice Kingdom.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God!
But how? We have evidence. LSP didn't complete her noble deeds.
Really? Well, my records show that all three of Lumpy Space, excuse me, Ice Kingdom Princess's noble deeds were completed impeccably.
What? No! She totally docked them up! Me and Jake were the ones who completed the deeds and helped our friends!
Well, I'm afraid I can't corroborate your story, young man. And at any rate, it's much too late.
Ha! In your face, Finn and Jake!
Yes. Well, if you will come with me, Your Highness, there is a reception with light refreshments in the courtyard.
No lumpin' way! I got my own kingdom now, Pillow Guy. I'm gonna rule it. Lumpy Ice Princess out.
Aw, man. I guess we're gonna have Ice King as a permanent roomie.
No way, man. This isn't over. Let's give her a day or two and then head up to the Ice Kingdom and look around.
All right, but I'm taking the sofa tonight. Ice King snores.
Woohoo!
Quack! Glad we came right from the coronation. There wouldn't be anything left of the Ice Kingdom if we'd have waited a few days like you'd wanted.
Quack! There's LSP. I have got to know how she managed to mess everything up so fast.
Finn, Jake, oh my God, I'm so glad you're here.
Glad we're here? The last thing you said to us was in your face, Finn and Jake.
Whatever. Are we gonna talk about your hurt feelings all day, or are you gonna listen to my problems?
All right. What's wrong, LSP? Why is this place such a mess?
It's these lumpin' penguins. They're such little drama queens. You know how much I hate that. And they stole my phone, broke a vase, and stole my special key. I need that stuff to rule my kingdom.
They took your phone? What's up with that?
Okay, so it was Ginthy who stole my phone. He's probably using it to gossip to Goonthy about Gaunter. Gaunter is gonna propose to Gunthalina, even though Goondy is, like, totally in love with Gaunter.
Huh?
Aren't you listening, Fen? I need my phone back. How am I supposed to brag to Melissa about how I totally have my own kingdom without my phone?
Find your phone. Got it.
A broken vase? That doesn't seem very important.
That's because you don't understand love, Fen. I set up this totally romantic dinner so that Gaunter could pop the question to Gundalina. But stupid Gunther smashed the vase that the roses were in, and the whole thing is totally ruined!
Yeah, but how is that?
I need a new vase for the roses. Find me a new lumpen vase for the roses!
All right, jeez. So, what about this stolen key?
Do I have to explain everything? I ate all 20 pizzas we ordered for breakfast this morning, which is totally my right as princess. But Gunder is, like, all mad and stuff because he didn't get any, and he took this really important special key from me. Now he won't give it back until he gets some pizza!
Another pizza quest! We've got some experience in that department. Yeah, I think we can get your key back.
So, if we find all this stuff, can we talk about how much you messed up and how Ice King should be put back in charge of the Ice Kingdom?
Yeah, whatever. Why are you still here? Get my lumpin' stuff!
Squirty Squirts bottle for naughty Gunters. All right, then. Bet this will help us deal with Gunter.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, I don't think so. Guess that must be Gaunter and Gunthalina. Better find them a vase, I guess. Water.
I doubt there are any vases around here, but maybe a bottle would do. I bet there's a bottle in that recycling bin up there that we could use.
Yeah! What? Gunter! Dang it! Bad Gunter! No more smashing bottles!
Quack, 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 quack.
Nice work, Finn. That showed him. Phew! That's the hardest we've ever worked for an empty bottle.
Here's a vase. I guess. Enjoy!
Oh my god! Now everything's perfect! Gunthalina, check out this awesome diamond ring! Gunter has something he wants to ask you! Oh, he's too shy. I'll ask for him. Gunter wants to know if you'll take his flipper in marriage!
Quack!
What? Gunthalina says she only wants to be friends! Can't believe she dropped the F-bomb. If I was you, I would be totally embarrassed. Wow.
What just happened?
Dude, I don't even know.
LSP's Princess Scepter. She carved For My Prince into it. LSP is weird.
Wonder why she carved For My Prince on her scepter. Man, when's the last time Ice King changed his sheets?
Looks like Ice King put up a new ice wall to block off his ninja room. That's stronger than the last barrier. My sword won't cut through it. Looks like Ice King put up a new ice wall to block off his ninja room. Why would I do that?
Not even a level 100 ninja could break through that barrier barehanded.
If I needed my scepter right now, I'd be holding it already. You guys, thank you so much for looking for my stuff.
I don't think LSP is cut out to be ruler of a kingdom. Hey, I bet we could see our house from here. That didn't work.
We need something to weigh down that counterweight so the bridge won't sink.
You just want to give me the phone? No? Didn't think so. That must be Ginthy, the penguin who stole LSP's phone. That won't work. Looks like the bridge to that ledge is a counterweight system.
Good thinking, Finn. I should be heavy enough to keep the bridge up.
We should be able to cross the bridge now. I'll take that phone, thanks.
Quack.
What? What's up, Mila?
Thanks, Fen. Now I can call Melissa and tell her how awesome it is to have your own kingdom. In your face, Melissa!
Yeah! Sweet!
I'm gonna die! Oh, yeah.
If I needed my scepter right now, I'd be holding it already.
Why are you shut up, bitch?
You guys waste a lot of time talking to people who've already said everything they have to say.
That ain't working, dude.
Looks like Ice King put up a new ice wall to block off his ninja room. That's not working.
That combination definitely ain't working.
Why?
Not even a level 100 ninja could break through that barrier barehanded.
I can't reach the old underwear, and I don't think I want to. Ice King's old undies. Looks like the elastic still has some stretch in it.
I'll grab them, but not barehanded. Gonna need some industrial strength gloves first.
Those are some heavy-looking dumbbells.
Whoa, dude, nice lift! That thing must be twice as heavy as you. Whoa, dude, nice lift! That thing must be twice as heavy as you. Whoa, dude, nice lift! That thing must be twice as heavy as you. This recliner is covered in frost. Can't be very comfortable. Blech. This place needs a visit from the housekeeping kingdom. Stat!
Ew, mushy! Hope that penguin who stole LSP's key isn't too particular about pizza freshness. You guys don't mind if I borrow this, do you? Thanks.
Huh?
think so.
Oh.
You guys, thank you so much for looking for my stuff.
What are your shit?
That didn't work.
We need something to weigh down that counterweight so the bridge won't sink.
Let's see if this barrier can stand up to a diamond.
Yeah, boy!
I never get tired of looking at Ice King's ninja weapon collection. I'm sure a force of Blizzard Scroll will come in handy.
What?
Cool posters. I totally watch those movies. Ice King should really turn that off. He's wasting power. Spell Scroll. Stars of Frozen Rain. Yeah, boy! This Stars of Frozen Rain scroll is definitely going to be useful. That's Gunder, the penguin that has LSP's key. Hey, Gunder! How about you save us some trouble and toss us the key?
Whack!
It's no use, man. We're gonna have to trade some pizza for the key, like LSP said.
What?
I can't throw the pizza up there.
What? Oh. What is this?
Looks like a door to something, but it's iced over. Hole. Could probably stick something in it. That's not working.
No. What is that?
LSP said Gunder would probably give us her key if we give him some pizza. I don't think so.
That did exactly nothing.
The art of Frigitsu, the source of all Ice Ninja knowledge.
Nah, man, we don't have time to play Ice Ninja right now.
Oh my God!
Gauntlets are handy. Get it? Handy? Okay, I guess I can grab Ice King's undies now. But I'm not gonna like it. You're lucky you can't reach those. Ew. Ew. Man! I can still feel them through the gloves.
Cool. Kind of looks like a slingshot.
Oh.
That's gotta be the grossest slingshot I've ever seen.
Slingshot. Now what? Hey, Gunder! Incoming!
Whang!
Ew! I can't believe he's gonna eat that gross pizza! Especially after it touched Ice King's underwear!
Whatevs. We got the key. That's all that matters. All right!
Yeah!
My special key! Oh yeah! I can almost taste his sweet pouting lips already!
Yeah! Wait, huh?
That's it! I finally have everything I need to make him real!
What are you talking about? We need to talk about Ice King.
You talk about Ice King. It's time for me to meet my prince.
What's she talking about?
I don't know, man, but it doesn't sound good. We better follow her.
Check it out! That iced-over door is open now. LSP must have gone that way.
Dude, check out Gunter. What's he doing? And what's that thing he's wearing?
I don't know, but he's using it to summon enemies. LSP must have told him to stop us. Guess it's combat time. We could do better.
You know, we could always take another shot at him, get more treasure and stuff. Combat awesome. Check out all the dosh we got.
Yeah, we kicked some serious booty.
Wang.
Come on, Jake. Let's follow Gunter. He'll probably lead us right to LSP. Giant.
giant block of ice. Why would I do that? These ice blocks are too big to move by hand. That won't work. That's a summoning square. You have to stand on one to cast spells. Stars of Frozen Rain! Force of Blizzard! I need to be on a summoning square to use the scroll. Stars of Frozen Rain! Stars of Frozen Rain! Looks like a reset button or something. Force of Blizzard! Force of Blizzard! Duh! Ugh! Stars of Frozen Rain! Stars of Frozen Rain! That's a summoning square. You have to stand on one to cast spells. Force of Blizzard! Nah, I don't think so. That's a summoning square. You have to stand on one to cast spells. Nyah! Force of Blizzard! Force of Blizzard! Force of Blizzard! Force of Blizzard! Thank you.
You can't just open it that way.
Why would I do that?
Quit messing with that.
That's not working. Stars of Frozen Ray! So. Yeah, that'll definitely hold. We're good to go. Cool.
Nice. This place.
This must be the place where Ice King writes and stores his Fiona and Cake fanfiction. Talk about taking it to the next level. Hey, there she is. LSP, wait up. Why'd you run?
Leave me alone. I'm almost done and I won't let anyone stop me. Stop them, Gunther. What am I paying you for?
Gunther doesn't look very happy.
Yeah, I bet he's gonna summon some more enemies.
Then I guess it's time to kick some serious butt again.
Yeah.
Pizza rolls, frozen pizza, corn dog. What do you want to eat?
Give up much treasure when we get all jacked up.
Yeah, we totally stunk up the joint. What do you think? Do over? Yeah, unless we, you know, wanted to fight them again, get more treasure and stuff. So, you finally had enough or what?
Whack!
Almost ready. Almost ready.
LSP, what the heck?
Go away, Fen. I'm almost done. When I finish copying my stories into Ice King's Fiona and Cake books, he'll finally be real!
What are you talking about?
Lumpy Space Prince! He wasn't real because my stories weren't official. But now that he's part of the real Fiona and Cake books, he'll come to life for real! And he'll be all like,
"Oh, your lumps are so awesome. Let's be together forever."
You just wanted to scribble in Ice King's stupid books? That's why you took over the Ice Kingdom?
Duh, Jake! I made up that stupid book tour so Ice King would go away and leave an opening for a new princess. Come on, who'd want to rule this place? It's really, really cold and it's...
A dump. This kingdom is in total chaos. Finn, it seems you were correct in your assessment of Lumpy Space Princess's ability to rule. I found out that she would have failed her noble deeds if not for you. And look what she's done to the Ice Kingdom. Come, Your Highness.
No, wait! You'll be here any minute! Wait!
Well, guess I'm back in charge. So much for the Fiona and Cake book tour, I guess.
There was no Lumpet book tour, you dumb hole!
Oh.
Quack. Quack.